I'm Scott Reynolds from PewterReport.com, and here are the keys for the Buccaneers to have a successful season. Better quarterback play. The Bucs spent the first overall pick on former Heisman winner and 2013 national champion Jameis Winston. The Bucs have been cellar dwellers in the NFC South the last 4 years because they haven't had a quarterback that can go toe-to-toe and throw-for-throw with the likes of Drew Brees, Matt Ryan, and Cam Newton. Now they do in Winston. Martin must produce. Running back Doug Martin didn't even rush for 500 yards a year ago and couldn't stay healthy. Martin enters the contract year in great shape and needs to produce a 1,000-yard season in order to take some of the pressure off Winston. Improved offensive line play. The Bucs will count on a revamped offensive line that will feature two rookies in left tackle Donovan Smith and right guard Ali Marpet and newcomer Goster Cherilis at right tackle to provide better blocking. More sacks. Pro Bowler Gerald McCoy leads Tampa Bay's defense, but there are question marks at defensive end where the pressure is on Jaquez Smith and George Johnson to produce. More takeaways. There are question marks at safety and nickel cornerback, where those units combined for only 3 interceptions a year ago and none until week 17. The Bucs need more picks in 2015. Achieve these goals, and the Bucs can improve their record from 2-14 last year to 7-9 this season. I'm Scott Reynolds from PewterReport.com.